Chance to clear it. Tanguy stopped that. Now Bork again, the other side. Here's Blake moving up. Centering pass went off the leg in front. Tanguy was open too. Played there to Sakic. Knocked down. Great pressure here. A shot. Sakic is there.
Penalties are so much more difficult to kill, and Breland got an assist on this goal. The Avalanche had three or four real good chances before Sakic chipped it in, and Brodeur was nowhere near the net. As he comes over, makes a terrific stop. Hejduk can't put it in, and Joe Sakic out of the air on the short hop scores to put it up 1-0.